Now, let me see here. Okay, let me see if this works now. Okay. I'm gonna increase this. Sorry. Whole new setup right now for the OBS. Okay, let me see if this works now. Okay. I'm gonna increase this. Okay, let me see if this works now. Okay. I'm gonna increase this. Okay. Sorry. Whole new setup right now for the OBS. Okay, I hope that's actually perfectly fine right now. Okay, then. Now? Okay, I hope that's actually perfectly fine right now.
Howdy.
Yeah, sorry about that. Yesterday's just been rather crazy.
Oh, don't worry, I knew. Yeah, I don't really care, but I knew. I respect it.
Alrighty.
But yeah, I can't force ya. Oh, you're already in the game. I didn't even notice. Good news, I got the whole mega storage is done, so we have all 15 of them ready to go.
Alrighty. Yeah, sorry about that.
I took the scrap truck and went out and got tons of scraps, so we've got about
160-something scrap sitting around. Yeah, I can't force you. Oh, you're already in the game.
I still need to go out and get more ammonium to make more hydrogen, since we're running low on that.
Alrighty.
I took the scrap truck and went out and got...
Oh, I know, right? As much as I want to make more of those huge, giant... one of those huge resource extractors, they are a pain in the butt to make, and I would have to find a way to keep it powered from all the way out there. That's one of that, or I just give it one of those giant RTGs and just let it slowly build up time, or let it slowly build up, resource.
Alrighty, that makes sense.
Okay.
Alrighty then.
Now
my compass is actually working.
Nice. Now I gotta sort all these out and see ghosts. Ammonium, astronium, clay, graph.
And it looks like I'm on the complete opposite side of the map. Or the plan, in this case.
Gotcha. Ammonium, astronium. Holy. Get on the table. Get on it! Starting him play compound graph. I don't have compound.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I got all the tanks, so now I'm just kind of I'm just organizing them in the right ways, just like alphabetical order, so I know which is which, so it's not so out of order. Drony play. Play comp. Grab. Laterite. Laterite.
What?
Laterite. Damn. Organic quartz resin. That one is supposed to be somewhere. Oh yeah, right there at the end of it. Okay. So like titanite and wolframite. Ooh, those are the two I don't have. Out of the, everybody get out of the stupid tanks. I hate whenever you enable that port, they all get sucked into somebody else's. It's all right.
It only happens whenever there's nothing inside of it.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Oh, I put that backwards. Oops. There we go. Keep forgetting some stuff is here, some stuff.
Mantle is like the first and second layer of the planet, correct?
What's up?
The mantle is like the first or second layer of the planet, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Jeez, I'd like fucked up three of these trying to get them right because they had the, because I had them backwards. Okay. These are all correct. Run back through it again. Ammonium, astronium, clay, comp, graphite. Yep. Right. Hematite, lithium. No, wait. Hematite, laterite, laterite, lithium. Organic quartz resin smelt. Yeah, I got them all. Perfect. All right, they're all in alphabetical order. And I gotta get titanite and wolframite, which is a pain to find. Alright, so I gotta go find compound. stuff. What I'm probably gonna do now is write more. Well, I got enough to make some emote, some hide. Okay. Well, I somewhat regret scrapping all of those storages, but that's fine. I'd have tons more resin reduplicate to make more anyways. Seven. I gotta make 8 of them, so 16. And of course, I don't have enough resin. That's perfectly okay. I'll scrap that for later and go and. Alright, I'm gonna come to. Oh, I forgot about I forgot about the resources, the chemical plant. No, the atmospheric condenser work. I'll probably work on late. I don't know, because then I have to make the giant atmosphere. I have to make the giant tanks to hold all of those in there while they do their work on another planet, so I don't have to worry about them. And once those get full, then those are set, because those will be easier to do. Those are easier to do. Wait a minute. Yeah, I wonder if I just tank that bull. Oh, I think I have an idea.
And what's your idea?
So, if I take one of these small... Okay, so the resource canisters, the huge... I should just call these drink machines or something. So the drink machines seem to only empty if they're connected to a platform via a tether. What if I were to take this somewhat like this 32 resource tank and connect that to a medium platform A, and then connect that to the rest of the platform, and the drink machine detects it and then automatically outputs it into what it needs to go into? That would actually make it easier. Basically saying I am taking a smaller platform and putting and having storage for just the tank, the 32 storage tank, to be on that only. And then once you connect it to the rest of the platform, the drink machine notices that it's connected and tries to output stuff to it, but it can't, so it's just going to output from the small platform whatever it has. Basically saying it's like a car coming by to unload its cargo and drink. Oh, I thought it would work like that. Okay, it failed. Okay, it failed. I guess it has to be connected to the platform itself. Because the annoying thing is I have to constantly take them off of the platform and then refill it that way. No biggie, I can deal with it. I'll put this all out then. They're already in the thing. 134. That's gonna be a lot. I need to look into making another 400 tank and putting those directly on the resource canister, so that way it'll have a full tank. But then the downside is there'll be just a full tank of whatever is there.
Dang.
Yeah, 183 scrap out of 400. So I almost got a full tank of scrap. What I'll probably do is just go out, get some, compound. Put it there. What's it? Thank you. Titanite Wolfenbrite compound. Titanite isn't on the... Or Wolfenbrite. Ooh. Calidor. Ooh. This is gonna be a tough one. Screw it, I'm gonna make another resource thingy. Like that. Steel chip, steel, tongue, carbine. So far, Hematite is the only one that's taking over the leaderboards at the moment.
Dang.
Yep, 133, I think. Oh shoot, looks like I'm gonna have to take that one, take it with a different planet to go get some Wolfenbrite. Alright, go. I actually need to go to the other planets to check out and see what they've been doing, because nothing's happened on them, but I might at least go get a ton of Wolfenbrite, make more of these little resource canisters, What I'm gonna do is just take RT, let it sit there, and just build up power to let them do their work slower. It's not gonna be any faster anyways, but, eh, better than nothing. Alright, the Solo or Kalidor has Wolfmerite. Oh, it's right here. Fine with the plan. She's fine with.
Wait, what?
Solo. I said I was fine with this planet because it's like right next to this. It's right next to the Silva. Oh wow, there was actually stuff here already. Tons of research team. I don't know why. For exochips here, to dynamite, wolframite. No, I already found somewhere right here. A large solar panel? Heck yes. I need tongues. Wait, tungsten is wolf. Power, huh? Something ran out of power.
Oh, that's probably me.
Oh, I realized if I start rolling, it's gonna automatically make me drop the tank, and I was like, oh wait, don't drop the tank. Thank you. Oh yeah, that's it over there. Oh my god! Holy crap, that's... I love the terraform tool where you could just, like, have it dig and then just, like, dig a hole. We see a bunch of it, and then you just smoothen it, and then it just sucks up everything from it.
Nice.
So I saw this avatar on VR that was really, really adorable.
Okay.
The house. I was walking towards where I need to get some wolfen right in the hole startled me. Seriously though, I can't see. Now, what was I saying? Oh yeah. So I saw this one avatar on VR that was incredibly adorable, and it was off of a Dara. And... and I saw it for about $5. That's what they said they're selling it.
Oh, wow.
I went completely... yeah, I was like, $5? That's incredibly cheap. I could buy that every Sunday and use it. Mm-hmm. Funny thing, it is the... it's the boy kiss of the era. I mean, it's really... well, they have a lot of... massive props. Ah, here it is. Thank you. Yeah, sorry, giant has a pole.
Suffocating.
I cannot find my way out of this cave. There's like holes everywhere. It's like the movie holes, but the holes are just something where you fall into 4/7. Such that I want to just take the scrap truck or at least bring some on Visania to scrap, get all the scrap out of here. Or the solo. I don't feel like doing much scrap work at this point. Heck, I spent the whole last session with like 3 hours of just constant scrap grind. Yeah, I guess I have a reason to bring that scrap, bring that tractor to Bassani, or the solo. Just come here and get all the wolf bread I need.
Alright.
Turns out those giant pieces of scrap that we've seen all over the planets, we can actually blow those up with... I don't know you could, but apparently you... Okay. Right. Tons of wolf already. Stop turning. I guess I'll work on quests. Is any loom? I'll probably work on Visania a little bit and get some more Wolfmerite and then some more probably stuff. I'll probably make more of these little source canisters. I'll probably ignore making the 400. Alright, tungsten carbon. Four trailers. I might unpack them and blow them up, but I don't fully. I guess I'll take. So I'll have the. Okay, so there's just tractors that need to be disposed that's here. And we have tractors, but we have like 7 trailers. Oh, there was already tungsten just sitting over here. Oh well. I just saw it.
Thank you. Excuse me. Track from there.
There we go. Oh, that's it. Thank you. So it's sad how barren the freaking near the base is. It's just so barren.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, I gotta figure out two resource thingies. I got that done. I gotta make the RTGs for both of them. And then place them somewhere... I don't know. Somewhere.
Alrighty.
I'm just out getting resin, because... resin.
Why the hell not?
Yeah, pretty much, because I keep running out of it. I'm thinking to myself, frick, I gotta go get more resin. Runs out of compound. Okay, now I gotta go get compound. It's a pain. Thank you.
What's up?
So I have my music in my ear, but I have like a little MP3, and I had a genius idea for a copyright. I just have my own iPod playing music in my earbuds, and I have my actual headphones on, so my headphones are covering my earbuds, so I'm basically playing split music. But the old way.
That's actually pretty smart.
Yeah, I didn't want to bother with the copyright. I didn't have time for it. So I just said, what if I just play my own music and, you know, the downside is stream can't hear it. But I've seen one streamer have a thing where they can play music to their stream that I think is copyright. That is copyright, I think. But then when you go back in the VOD and play it, it's not there, which I don't know how they do that. But hey, it kills time faster at least.
True.
I'm listening to Owl City right now, just called Storm.
Nice.
Have you heard of that song?
No, but I have heard of Owl City.
Okay, so the song Storm is basically, I guess, talking about, as he's singing, he's talking about when he was... He's used to going out at 3:30 in the morning on his bike, and he said lightning struck a tree as he leapt off his bike. He had nowhere else to hide, and so he crawled into a culvert to wait it out, and then he said it got deafeningly loud. It sounded like a freight train was, you know, bearing him down, and it's really good, though.
Dang.
I guess in general, he's just singing about how his story was when he was on his bike doing something at 3:30 in the morning. I think he was out doing mail delivery or something, and his mind was about the storm. The storm struck, the lightning struck a tree, sirens went off, and he got inside of a culvert to wait it out. And as soon as he got out, cars were upside down and houses leveled to the ground, and a trampoline tangled in a pole. That was
no ordinary storm.
No.
That was a freaking twister.
Yep. He said there was a twister that was going to touch down. Find it somewhere. It's a really good... Oh, here it is. Oh, apparently it's just called The Tornado. Well, I'm stupid. I never knew what the song was actually called until I realized what it was. Oh, here it is. Let's see. I delivered papers in the rain like that before. 3:30 in the morning, I was happy as a lark as I grabbed my bike and rode into the dark. Let's see. I pedaled through the neighborhood, the weather on my mind, the wind was picking up and howling louder all the time. And let's see. A little rain never hurt anyone, so he kept pressing on. And then lightning struck an oak tree as I leapt off my bike. The sirens started wailing, but there was no good place to hide. I knew without a doubt there was a twister touching down, so I crawled into a culvert to wait it out. Let's see. And then the shadows slowly melted as I was hunkered down to the last was the worst was over, the storm was dying out. I crept out of the culvert and went weak in the knees because I saw what was a somber sight to see. There was nothing but destruction and wreckage in that town. Cars were upside down and houses leveled to the ground. A twisted trampoline was hanging from the power lines. I blinked a tear back because I knew I felt lucky to be alive. And that was how I learned to live when you can run but you can't hide. Whew. So that's roughly a bit of the lyrics of the song. So yeah, you were right.
From Owl City was Fireflies.
Fireflies is a really good song. I think of it as a kid in his eyes, whenever he's out on a bike doing something, and when a storm like that comes by, that's super scary.
Oh yeah.
There's a lot of songs Owl City made, which isn't bad, and I love them. Mm-hmm. I almost drove straight into a ravine, and I luckily backed up to save it. I forget why I'm listening to one of the songs called Fiji Water. He says something about Father Christmas. Father Frost? Question mark?
Who knows on that one?
Once I get the base, I'm gonna be right back.
Okay.
Frickin'. I need to get that truck a... The truck does have a giant drill that you can, like, drill through the mountains and stuff. I want to give that a try.
Okay.
All these frickin' tins, I hate them. Thanks for the ain't smooth talker, but thanks for the Fiji water. I love how he's like, I ain't a smooth talker, but thanks for the Fiji water. I think he was talking about having an interview, and he said he wasn't a smooth talker, but he was given Fiji water, so he wanted to thank him for that. That's like me. He's like, hey, I don't mind the job interview. I don't mind the talking and all, but if you're going to give me free Fiji water, thanks. I'll take that and go. Oh, that's where I am. I was like, where the heck am I?
Take care of some personal business. Go. Stinking wedgie. Oof.
Did I miss anything?
Not really.
Oh, okay. I freaking knock stuff over, and I... You know those, like, little scented Orbeez that have the, like, special smells and stuff in them? It's hard to explain. There's one of these scented Orbeez... There's, like, these scented plastic containers. They look like tiny mason jars. And they have, like, these little vents at the top of it that... can let the Orbeez scent come out of it. I accidentally knocked that over and spilled Orbeez all over the floor.
Dang.
He thought Orbeez in the drain was bad. Did I ever say about that one guy in the, I guess, in who was like French, who actually, I think, did I ever tell you that story about the guy that was in France that did something with those Orbeez?
I don't even know who you're talking about.
Oh, okay. No, it's fine. Basically, some guy in... I think he's outside the U.S. I think he was in, like, the U.K. or something. He was France, I think it is. And one day he had a ton of Orbeez, filled them up, put them in his tub, and then he was trying to dispose of them, right?
Okay.
So he tried draining it through the drain by, you know, letting them go into the sink or into the plumbing, basically. Mm-hmm. Which wasn't a good idea. That actually clogged up the pipes and started coming up out of his sink, toilet, and basically screwed up his entire house's plumbing. He then tried vacuuming them. That blew up his vacuum cleaner as well. And so I think he was screwed at that point, and it was so bad that you can literally see Orbeez outside, and the city was wondering who caused the damage.
Wow.
Okay, now, yeah, it was a dumb idea on his part. It was really stupid.
Now that you actually mentioned that, yeah, I do remember you saying that.
He mentally... Yeah, it was really funny. I love how he tried vacuuming it and then just hear like a pop from his vacuum cleaner and smoke coming out. And my mind is thinking, I think his vacuum cleaner hates Orbeez.
Or my way of thinking it, he's fucked.
Yep. On a scale of 1 to 10, my friend, you're fucked. I could play that song all day and just look at him just giggling.
Mm-hmm. My god, you are fucked.
Alright, there we go. Now we have more 60 resin and 77 resin and 62 organic, so I don't have to worry about running out of it. Okay, I got 3 resource canisters, or 3 resource extractors ready to go. Now I've just got to figure out what planets to put them on to get resources. Exochip. Oh, right. I gotta do that. The quest thing. Oops. Auto connector. I'll probably go back to your planet and look into getting a auto arm. And if one of the resource canisters are full, automatically fill up 2 of those 32 resource canisters, but I don't know about how that works.
Okay.
Oh, right, that drill thingy. I need to look into that, too. Oh yeah, I need 3 nap carpet boys. Fine. Yo, you want to get these things?
I am in completely the wrong area for actually finding the obelisks. Apparently, they're in a place called Cuboid Caves.
Cuboid Caves?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's a weird one.
Yeah, according to what I actually found on Wiki, this biome is located in Kalidor's mantle layer and has a dark reddish-orange soil and has cube-like flora. Similar to that.
Well, I feel like I remember seeing that.
Or mesas. Along with the strange rectangular obelisks.
Oh, that's going to be fun. That's going to be very fun.
Yep. Now, if only I knew where the heck the cuboid caves are.
That's going to be really...
Because that's where the obelisks are.
Oh no.
Had it.
There we go. Thank you. Oh, frick. There we go. I got it.
Nice.
Although they're making a lot of noise. Oh, jeez, when I jumped, the whole entire thing just thudded. Or when I jumped, the entire stack jumped.
Dang.
Noisy son of a gun. I forgot what I was even doing. Oh, Arch. Ah, come on! I already hate it. If you don't know what exactly is going on, I went out. I need to go get lithium. I got a bunch of freaking organic. I got a bunch of resin. I got tons of resin. I got tons of organic. I got tons of, well, roughly some of the stuff. I need to go get lithium, and I don't have enough lithium. That is so annoying. It's like you top everything else off, and then the game's like, oh, you got everything else topped off? Ha ha ha, now go get this son of a, now go and get this one. That's so annoying. Okay, so like you said, you gotta go to Kalidor to find this thing?
Well, Kalidor, and also find the, Cuboid Caves.
Okay. I might come there, I think?
You might want to hold up on that, because I, am
Actually, you know, I don't...
Well, it's right now, the landing pad is not clear yet.
Occupied? No, no, you're fine. No, you're fine. I gotta... I'll just go and get the other quests done. I'll ignore the lithium for now because the lithium is just for the RTGs. I can wait because I can go to Bassani or Novus for it.
Okay. And apparently I sent my, RTG flying.
Uh-oh.
I have absolutely no idea where it went to.
Oh, did it do that glitch or it just threw itself into the air?
Actually, it threw itself on the ground. And then, nowhere.
It clipped. Oh, heck. I can make an RTG here at home and bring that it. Do you need me to do that, or?
Oh, wait, never mind, I just found it.
Okay, perfect. I want to get the quests out of the way then. Wow, I basically had the exact things I need to write. Such. I hate when it does that. Silla. Tungsten carbide? I'm sorry. What? Mother. I forgot to go get carbon or compound. Good job, me.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I am actually seeing a red icon on my screen.
You don't see a red icon on your screen?
No, I see a red icon on my screen, on my compass.
Oh, that might be it.
No, because the obelisk actually has a triangle for a icon. I looked it up.
Gotcha.
sent you a photo, which should be arriving soon.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, that thing.
It looks like a chariot. That is... That's also really low.
Mm-hmm.
Can the existing cave already on that planet get you there quicker?
Hmm. That I don't even know.
I...
Thank you. Thank you.
I like how I'm on Glacia looking at where to land, and I can see the train tracks sprawling all over the planet. I swear, that resource nugget, that freaking resource extractor is literally bugged. Okay, the bar's actually going down for once, because it was always full. Every time I got to this planet to resource extract things, it was always full. Okay, yeah, it's actually below half. It's actually not bugged. Good. Oh, scratch that. I just moved to someplace else and it just moved the bar up more. Okay, never mind.
Thank you.
I hate how when you try to find that one thing on the map, it just disappears out of nowhere. Oh, goddamn. Get me back out of it. There it is. Whoa, I found one of those things you're looking for, Coalfire, on the radar. It just popped up for me on Bassania.
Yeah, that's I'm saying that the Kalador, which right now I'm a bit of a pickle because I died and I'm right now digging myself to my dead body.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, where the heck is it? Found. Well, if you need help over there, let me know and I'll come by and help. Yes. Oh, for heaven's sake, I gotta freaking go back to Sane and put 3 exochips in. Yeah, that's why I was trying to find that little searcher thingy. I couldn't find it anywhere and I was losing my mind. I was like, I know it was over here and I can't find it anywhere. Could have been at least giving me an easier plan to find to traverse on. Possibly hard to get over. Thank you. Go, go, Gadget Wissy Puller! I don't know why that came out of my mouth. I don't know why that came out of my mouth. I wanted to say it. I got bored. It always gives people a chuckle when you hear that.
What the fuck, dude?
It freaking malfunctions and just Wedgie pulls him instead. Wrong Bundies! Freaking, the Emperor's New Groove freaking pulled the lever, but it pulled the underwear. Wrong Undies! Okay, there we go. Got that annoying thing done in the sand. Now I gotta go to the solo and get other shut done. Wait. Oh. I could take the freaking buggy with. There's two pieces of a tractor. Don't know anything about that sitting here. Still in the solo?
You mean,
Oh my gosh, what in the hell of the lunch diet is this spot?
No idea, but that looks like it's inside the ground.
It's inside of a crater. Well, actually, I don't need to use the lunch. I don't need to use the rover. I could just freaking take the stuff with me. Yeah, it's in a very awkward position. Please. Copper, zinc, plastic, aluminum. There we go. I'm actually glad I'm not that far from it. I mean, the best landing spot ever, but the... Well, the best landing spot for the searcher thingy, but the worst place to land. I wasn't that far from it. I was, like, a few feet from it.
Nice.
Not gonna scan all this crap. Bingo. It's stumping and making weird noises. Boom. I don't know if it's trying to make droppy, I don't know if it's trying to make beats or if it's trying to do something. But it's trying to drop the over there. Oh, baby. Activate the mat on the solo. Wait, I was already there. What do you mean? Okay. There is. They belong in the museum. Something needs to be done on what you're looking for. I need to scan Bassanian, Nobis, and Aatrox vintage probes. Analysis. Slot exochips in the mat. I gotta go back to Bassanian and put 3 exochips in it. And there's one I just noticed. Onboarding. Activate mat on this solo. Our rewards, 2 hoverboards, and a QTRTG.
Wait, did you say 2 hoverboards?
Yes, I did.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yes, I was happy. That's why I was gasping. I was like, no way. I'm setting this sucker off. I think the thumping is why it was ready, because it was telling me to send me off. Oh, baby, we get ourselves hoverboards.
Sign me the fuck up on that one, man.
Oh, it's ready to go. Material analysis transmitter is ready to broadcast its schematic findings to Exodynamics. Warning, reactor overload likely.
What?
It's nothing to worry about. Off you go. I'm running. I don't think I hit it. Oops, I didn't. I'm gonna run away. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! It's coming at me. Or is it gonna blow up? Yes, it is! Yes, it is! Yes, it is!
Yeah,
that was such a dumb idea! It just blew up!
Oh, wow.
Oh my god, that was beautiful. It's like, I'm gonna go, blows up, but hey, we got our we got our hoverboards out.
Sweet.
Now I've gotta clean them on a planet so we can both get them, because they can't separate. What's your current planet?
Kalidor.
All right, ready?
Because I'm currently still looking for the, square fauna.
Oh, okay. See, I might go get my tethers back.
A while to get over there, because I am, currently quite a bit distance away.
That's fine. I might go get my tethers back from place. I was that a month ago. That was the best explosion I've ever seen. If I can only find out where was that bot. Oh wow, that was fast. I didn't want to make it back. Considering it just self-destructed itself, yeah, there's no use of leaving the tether, so I'm just gonna back up.
I did find my body.
Wait.
So I got everything that I actually had on my body back onto this one. And back onto
nice.
My backpack. I can see your icon.
All right, I'm here.
I'm still making my way back over there.
We got two launch here left spots.
Whoa.
Oh, right, I forgot. I could just claim. Oh, I can claim on the landing pad, actually. Or actually, do you want it at the train station? Oh, wait, the train's here.
Well, yeah, I'm not exactly over there yet because I died and also I had to, bring the tractor with me.
Oh, okay, that's before. Okay, I was gonna say. I think they need to be powered. I think that's what the hoverboards need. They need to be powered. Bending down. Sent the tracks way under the ground.
Oh yeah, because I thought that there were actually going to be five floors down, but apparently they're actually somewhere near the top. At a different portion of this whole place.
Tracks splitting. Going one way or the other. I think I put the second. Yeah. Does it automatically tracks? Yes, it does turn the tracks. Okay, cool.
Come on, Steve. Come on.
Oh, you good? I'm in no rush. I wonder, that's actually, I gotta check the report, the mission. Oh, I forgot about the hydrazine jetpack. I need to make that. But yeah, the hoverboard, a mission completion reward. Nice. It does need to be powered while idle. Okay.
I just found some TNT.
Ah, there you are. That's making a lot of noise. I don't know why it's clattering a lot. Fuses. Okie doke.
Whoo!
That's bye. There it is. Oh yeah, it does give us our certs. This is one? Oh, that was a freaking... Oh. Okay, that was just a freaking reward. Hey. Oh, it's a backpack thing. Ooh.
Whoa!
Oh, it's cool. Okay, that's cool. You put it on your backpack and just double space. Oh yeah, you might want to put this thing on because it might need it might need power to run. Okay, that's actually cool. So you put that on your backpack. You put both of them on your back, and then you double jump to activate it, and then you just WASD to move around. That's epic. That is epic. Okay, I like that.
Woohoo! Yeehaw!
That's cool. I can easily make that.
And not to mention, for me,
no way.
I don't even need to actually hit A twice. I just need to hit the bumpers.
Gotcha. Also, it needs an exo chip? Just one exo chip to make? Oh my. That's.
Well, that's easy.
Alright, that was all in the set, yeah. Alright, gonna skedaddle back on over home.
Alrighty.
Well, I guess Kalidor is probably the best.
Downside is that it does not have a,
a power source?
Not only that, but also a, portable oxygenator.
Oh. Oh, that's the downside. Yikes. Probably that's where the oxygen tanks are going to come into play, to where they give you longer than normal oxygen. Not the small ones that you can use resin to just make more, but, like, the other one. The ones where they give you, like, about a minute of air. I never seen how long they work, but those are probably your best bet. That's really cool. I kind of like that. I really like that. Well, we finally got what we need in the game. Jetpacks and hoverboards. Not jetpacks, but hoverboards. I will make the jetpack. I am curious about.
Carbon alloy.
for what?
Nanocarbon alloys is that you was needed for the portable oxygenator.
Oh.
That's the regular oxygenator that you were looking at.
Oh, okay, gotcha. There's another one? Portable oxygenator, you said?
Oh, yeah, I think it's on your backpack.
Oh, that one. Okay. Up, oh, past it.
Yeah, how many nanocarbon alloys do you have over there?
None. Hey. Oh, actually, three.
Oh, three?
Yep, hey, three nanos.
Alrighty.
Mm-hmm. So the portable oxygenator's on the backpack?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, I found. Well. Oh, right, I know I need the nanocarbon alloys, because I need to make the RTGs to be able to power the resource, or the auto extractors.
Hmm.
I mean, I guess I can hand them over, considering we've already made the so we already got the hoverboards done.
Alrighty.
Alright, well, let me make another... Yep, let me... All right, let's...
Woohoo!
Oh. I wonder if I can output some more.
Whoa.
I can out.
I was lighting out there.
That's why.
Whee! That's a little fun. That does look rather fun, am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I hate how the lithium is so expensive for it. Oh, they're over there. Those yellow and white things. They look like fries.
Say, might I use one?
Yep, go ahead.
Alrighty, thank you, man. Also just,
I'm trying to make more nanocarbons to make more powers for those resource canisters over there. I guess the auto extractors. The auto extractors. Oh, lithium's just raw? That's it? Tight. Wait. Huh? Titanium and graphene. Well, that makes it all worse, then. Nobody.
Find it!
I think right. Okay, Luna. Didn't I? Wait a minute. I had graphing somewhere. I remember seeing graphing. Guess how to make graphene.
Yeah, isn't graphene just the,
I think it was I think it was something else in carbon, but I forgot what it was.
Graphite?
Yeah, graphite and... Yeah, that's what it was, graphite and carbon, I think it is.
Say, do not go off of high cliffs.
All damage?
It will give you some damage, yes.
Yikes. Graphite and hydrous, that's what it was.
It does not even lower the, how fast you're actually hitting the ground. And yes, I know, because I actually just did that not that long ago.
Thank you.
Oh! Ode. After this, I gotta wrap it up because it's 5 minutes past 12. Is that titanium? There it is. There we go. Made it on nano carbon.
I just got over to the ship and I was suffocating.
I thought you made the portable oxygenator.
I did.
Strange.
I forgot to turn it on.
Oh.
Oh my god, I forgot to turn the stupid thing on.
Lithium. That's why I needed lithium. Okay.
That's why I was running out of oxygen. I forgot to turn the stupid thing on. Battery.
Yeah, it draws one when active, when one, something per unit when it's active.
And by drains, I mean by literally drains it.
There we go. RTGs and resource thingies done. Okay, I'll probably work on making the 32... size storage thingy for these things, since they require so much power to run off of.
Okay.
Oh, right, I need platforms for this thing. Oh, right. Big take. Well, the fastest way to get around, which I'm happy of.
Mm-hmm. And I also might want to suggest you grab two QT RTGs.
Alright. I might use it down the road. Yep, gotcha. I mean, I can still run this thing perfectly fine off of the house, off of the main base power from tethered. But yeah, down the road I will eventually need it to go off road.
Is true, but let's just say that if you're using both the QTRTG oxygenator and also the hoverboard all at the exact same time, the power's going to go down. It drains the battery that quickly.
Yep. Alright, I'm going to go and pause it here because. Yeah.
I hear you on
just
that
let me know when. Yep. Let me know when you're somewhere safe. I mean, it's still gonna save perfectly fine where you are, but
I'm inside the ship.
Okay, we're going pause it here.
Alrighty then.
Do you need me to mute on my end or no?
If you want to.
Okay.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Hi. Woohoo! Can easily say that was rather crazy. Especially with having a brand new, well, to Davey and I, hoverboard. And, damn! That was cool. But yeah, it literally drains the battery out quickly. Very quickly. And also the portable oxygenator as well. So yeah, two QTRTGs are needed for that. Trust me on that, because he just saw. Woo, doggy. Any hoopin' the holler. Man, that sounds really beautiful. Anyway, I hope you have a good night, good evening, good morning, good afternoon. I don't know, because I don't know when you're going to be watching this. Anyway, hope you had a fun time watching my portion being crazy and doing some stupid ideas, which I was trying to find that one red icon that was several floors below me. Oh well. Maybe next time, though. Anyway, I will be seeing you all next time.